see that the conventions has a very important impact on our policy makings as well as the development of cultural policy. Vietnam's government has been making the national strategy on creative economy, and next year we will be celebrating the 10th anniversary of the convention, and we really want to promote the message of cultural diversity.